With our recently imported data, we have a good selection of clips in our Mync library. And with these clips, I'd like to show a practical example of how we can create a selection of favorites from a larger quantity of clips, and then export them into a specific folder in order to, for example, share those clips. To start with, I'll remove any clips from our favorites section by drawing around them and right-clicking on them and choosing Remove Favorites. Now, our favorites folder is empty, and so I can now go to my clips and select a new selection of favorites. We have seen how to do this previously, but here are a few tips. Don't forget to filter the view to show only those type of clips that you are looking for. If you want to add still images to your favorites, simply deselect everything except still here. I can select my favorites by clicking the star symbol in each image, or I can double-click on an image to go into preview mode. And at the top, we have our thumbnails, and I can scroll through these thumbnails with the arrow keys. And then, at the top left, I can add or remove the image from my favorites. So now I've gone through my library and I've chosen my favorites, not only from holiday favorites, but also from my flying boat folder and all remaining clips. And by choosing the favorites section, all of these clips are visible and can be selected and even removed from the favorites if wanted. What I would like to do with these clips is collect them all together into one specific storage area in order to share them more easily. I can do this by creating a new catalogue, which I will call Holiday Favorites. We now have an empty section, and I would like to place all my favorites in this catalogue. I'll change back to the Favorites folder. I'll select one clip and then use Ctrl A to select all other clips. And then I simply drag and drop them onto the Holiday Favorites catalogue. This method is very practical in many situations, in that you create a form of pre-selection in your Favorites section, and then, making sure all are visible here, they can be placed in a specific catalogue. This now means we can free up our favorites section again. So I'll select all the favorited clips once again and right-click to choose Remove Favorites. Now the favorites folder is empty, but all my favorited clips are now in their own catalogue. Now we have the option to export all of the clips in our holiday catalogue to a new data location, in order to share them or store them elsewhere. To do this, we click the button to the right of the catalogue, and we can use the Copy to Folder function. I'd like to copy them to a new folder on my desktop. I'll call it Holiday Favorites. Then, select Folder. And so the clips are copied to my new folder. So you can see that we have shown how to collect your clips into specific areas in order to create order. And this method of using favorites as a way of pre-selecting clips in order to store or share them is useful in many situations.